Hello again, everybody. Miss Tracey here with the Louisville Public Library to bring you some more relaxing chair yoga during your stay at home. Our first stretch we're going to do today, we will place our hands on our lap. We're not using our arms and legs for this one. You're going to start with lifting the chin, pulling the shoulders back. Slowly drop the shoulders and chin down. Again, chin up, shoulders back. Drop the shoulders and chin down. Last time, lift the chin, pull the shoulders back. And final, drop the shoulders and chin down. And sit up and relax. Our next movement is using our arms and legs, and we're just going to go jogging. Nice and slow movement, similar to running. Exercise for the heart, gets the circulation going. Rest from your jog. For the next stretch, join the hands in front of the chest, and you want to stretch those hands out forward, lift one foot. Hold the arms back, drop the foot. Stretch out again, opposite foot. Pull it back. Stretch it out. Giving ourselves a big hug. We're going to turn the upper body to one direction, stretch out our other leg the opposite direction. Then what you'll do is change side your arms are facing and switch legs. Just continue to switch side to side. You can move at your own pace, however is comfortable. Final stretch today involves a deep breathing exercise. You want to start your feet together on the floor, hands in your lap. I want you to slowly inhale through your nose, big deep breath. Exhale through the mouth, stretch everything out. Deep breaths, moving your body with your breathing. Yoga session for today. Stay tuned. There will be more yoga videos and lots of other fun videos too during our stay-at-home time. Have a great day.